Check it out, we're fucking sever your fucking neck, trying to test these motherfucking gangsters, I never been a motherfucking prankster or a wankster.
Motherfucker, we never heard of you.
This is on my click. Call me, make your fucking body miss if you wanna go and trip on this insane gang member, homie. It's the mind that's more clever than time itself, homie. And I've been to a hell and back, and they still don't have nothing on that.
This, I speak the truth, nothing but the truth without a bulletproof vest. I'm besting, yeah, testing motherfucking balas to these motherfucking chavalas. Yes, stitches get stitches all up in the fucking face. Yeah, I roll with my motherfucking friend. Yes, on a motherfucking Monday through Sunday. Yes, we out there posting, we loking, we choking off the dank, and we roll. Yeah, to the motherfucking stove, 40 ounce, we grab ourselves. Loco, yes.
Straight loco, homie. Motherfucking post up, homes. You know I'm hella fucking stoned when I roam. Eyes so low in the redder than the devil's skin. Homie got a long list of sins. Where to begin? I don't even know. So I threw it in the trash. And I'm back with a gat in the bag. And I put the ski mask on my mask, cause I'm out for the cash. Said I'm out for the motherfucking cash, and I'm down to fucking blast on a motherfucker. It's just, if you wanna test me, just ask anybody knowing me, and they'll tell you I'm beyond insanity. Cause I define this gravity ass mentality of a fucking G. A matter of fact, it's the mentality of a fucking mastermind.
If it wasn't elementary, I hit the penitentiary, 3-level yard motherfucking program. I program with these motherfucking fools from the other side. We gotta watch our back, yeah. One face to the back and the other one face to the other side. Motherfucking south side. That's it. Rolling through the hood like we don't give a fuck. Yes. Any motherfucker out there we seek, we motherfucking, we shoot them, we boot them, we motherfucking blew them up. Yes. Like a motherfucking 367 and we shoot them up. Yes. Get them to the dogs. Demons are.
We fed them to the dogs. These are words from the boss. Homie, you watch what you say before you get chopped off. And I just can't stop. I'm fiending for the bleeding. And still believing in Jesus. So I'm holding on to the pieces of the puzzle. Living in the struggle, trying to hustle hard just so I can get out of the ghetto. So step up to my level. Yeah, my mentality is like a casualty. When I'm stripped out of my mind, you just don't understand. Because I'm beyond this time from another dimension. And not to mention, I've been crunching numbers up. And I still don't give a fuck, smoking on the dust.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Straight danger.